is a threat trying to win this tournament and not get a reset.
Rocking the golden deer shirt. Viri with the wink, the shoulder shrug. Thinks he looks cute. Raven King rocking the golden deer shirt. Rocking the best house of Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Solid facial hair on that man.
Yeah, he's looking good. Got that quarantine beard looking yeah. fresh. All right, yep, Joker is here. We're going to see Rob as well. Does not want to mess with the Ike-Rob matchup. Too many bad memories.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Let's see how the Joker does here.
All right, slow start here. Again, number one. Fury is going to be the one to find the first opening. Raven King finds his own with his own neutral air.
Yeah, his neutral air comes out just a little bit faster than Rob's there. All right, got some ankle checks.
These forward airs and down tilts. And
that's so much damage.
Yeah, he's just swinging. And that's enough. Arsene definitely going to come out after that string.
Okay, nice Aha.
Say about Raven King with Arsene, though, it's a completely different beast.
Yeah, has about half the meter left.
Yeah, let's see if he can find it before Viri knocks it out of him.
Yeah, finding the chip damage with that side B. Finding a grab there, getting the good DI from Viri there in order to get that back air.
Yep. Not able to find the kill, but that Arsene definitely even things up.
Oh, almost gets the counter on that neutral B.
Oh, yeah, that gyro at the ledge placed perfectly to hold when people hang on ledge. Or down air slips him out right there.
Raven King trying to use the bullets there. Couldn't quite get him out in time, but gets the back air off the air dodge to the ledge from here.
And that'll be Raven King taking the first stock right now. That's dodge that laser. Nope. That's snipes. Viri snipes with both his projectiles. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Optimal right here from Raven King.
That's a solid, like, what, 55% combo?
Yeah, honestly. Ooh, might take a while.
After the damage?
Yeah.
Wreckage.
Kind of does like 10-15% over time. Oh, gyro.
No gyro
not.
For you. Oh! Nice read from Raven King there. Ripping him down with the up B and finding that down smash. Unfortunately, didn't take the stock, but in a good position to do so.
Yep. And that going to be confirmed? Yep. The classic Joker confirmed. You see it all the time, patented, of course, by the top-level Joker players. Raven King has taken it up to his mantle.
So cool.
And now that whole stock was without Arsene. Now Viri has this to deal with.
Already puts him at half meter. Now Raven King needs to find his way up this ledge with Gyro here. Finds an Aha. Okay, up tilt. Oh, we get dragged down. Not quite finding the follow-up there.
Yep. Viri almost stuck away from getting too much damage for that Arsene, but with the like last 10 seconds of it, Raven King was able to deal like up to 68%. Crazy stuff right there.
Okay, not quite going for the drag down up here there.
Oop, snaps right in his face.
Raven King kind of just dancing around him, but Viri finding him slipping, catching that down smash.
Last hit of forward air, going to. I like that. He must have been watching Viri's previous sets throughout the down B right there, expecting Viri to do the up air to cover the ledge.
Yeah, that would have been free Arsene meter for him. But now it looks like he's going to get it off raw damage because Viri is bringing back this percent deficit.
Yep, all of a sudden they're back to a pretty much even game, especially with Joker here at the ledge. Viri might be able to take it right now. That gyro, oh, Raven King barely makes it back, but he catches the ledge jump. Viri crawled his way right back into that game. Did not care about the Arsene whatsoever.
Yeah, Viri really catching everyone jumping today.
Impressive stuff right there.
Oh, yeah.
That Rob back air is very strong. Going to catch that jump super well. And Raven King, despite looking very good, had almost a 100% lead. Viri kind of boxed his way in there with Rob. Brought it back.
Brought it back real quick.
I'm gonna get the character select screen. Kazuya still looks like he's photoshopped in.
It doesn't feel real.
Yeah, it doesn't really.
What is this game anymore?
I don't think we'll be seeing that character today. Not for a while, anyways. I don't think anyone's figured that out yet.
Oh, no.
What we have figured out is Viri's Robin. Oh, the same combo as last game.
Yeah, double back air in Aha.
Yep. Wow. 50 final total for that.
50.9.
Right, going for the guns. Oh, nice wall jump right there. Of course, that is this is Raven King's counterpick here. Yoshi's will get the wall jump with Joker. Oh, last hit of the Aegon. Getting
him. Okay,
I think
got
that might
chombos.
Be a stock. Yep.
Yep.
Raven King is so good at getting those drag down up airs. I'm sure Fury's had enough of drag down up airs for today.
Oh yeah, he will take you for a ride on that platform.
Ooh, perfect timing right there. He might get another Arsenda stuck.
So pushing Fury back off stage. Okay, Fury finding his way back onto the stage. Now Raven King has the gyro.
Just holding it. Yeah, he is the Phantom Thief. Oh!
Yeah.
That up air caught him at the top. Both of them getting early KOs with their up airs. Of course, Yoshi is having a smaller ceiling than most of the stages.
Ooh, nice up air. Rising up air and landing back on the stage and with the grab. I've never seen that before.
All right, got the gyro. Oh, I like it. Looking for it.
Yeah, couldn't quite get the F smash there.
All right.
Ankle checks are dangerous. Dangerous for Raven King here. Okay, we got scoops, but nice tech on the platform from Fury.
The Yoshi's platform is a bit higher than most platforms, so not able to get the full confirm there. Arsene is here to play. Bad spot for Fury.
Yeah, Fury knows what he needs to do in order to live. And he's been living so far already at 142%.
Ooh. Ooh, is it right there? Okay, just knock off a little bit of the meter. Oh, he's stalling that meter.
Oh, yeah.
Smart stuff right there. And now it's gone. And now he's in the lead.
Yeah, Raven King not holding counter there for long enough and gets back aired in the face in order for Fury to go up a stock.
Oop. Lasers in the wrong direction. Maybe he did that on purpose. He's like, I want him to down B.
Yeah, maybe catch him slipping. All
right, down air. Oop, that almost killed. Oh, my God.
Yeah. That's without Arsene.
Ooh, Ledge Trump right there.
Yeah, nice Ledge Trump back air. A lot more people are doing that recently.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of people trying to implement Ledge Trumps in their game plan. It's very effective on a character like Rob with such a big body. Because, of course, you can DI the Ledge Trump in a way in this game, unlike Smash 4. But Rob, doesn't matter too much because he's so big. Back is going to hit him anyways. He might die. No, not quite.
Yeah, nice air dodge to avoid getting hit by the up B from Raven King there. Now Fury finding a position on the stage. Oh, gets the push off the platform and continue the combo. Now we're already at even percents.
But Arsene is here. Joker with Arsene, often considered to be the strongest character in the game for good reason. Fury has quite a hill to climb here. Arsene almost gone though.
Raven King using as much as he can to his advantage. Can't quite find that forward air though.
All right, gets the grab here. All right, Fury just kind of playing the safe here. Oh, again with the Ledge Trump. Not going to be enough, though.
Yeah, doing it twice, but didn't quite take it the second time. Nice rising up air.
All right, that gun's clipping Fury right here. Pop him up. Give him a quick shot. Oh no!
The gyro?
Oh, my goodness. The gyro actually stole that game right there from Raven King. Actual robbery.
Is Fury just out here playing Beyblade?
Feels like it. Let it rip. Certainly let it rip there. Take that stock right there from Raven King. 2-0 here. Fury is already only a game away from the reset.
Oh, yeah.
He says, oh, my God, it's almost 1 a.m. We got to go home.
All right, back on Yoshi's here.
All right, once again, slower start here. Oh, he knew he was going to Rebel's Guard. He's like, all right, I'm getting you off stage now. Fury looking super clean in this set.
Yeah, already racking here up comes, 46%.
Yep. As soon as he got the double back here, I'm like, he's going to side B. Did not manage to land the side B, though. I think Rob too high percent to start the combo.
Oh, I saw the grab reset. Still gets it. Raven King almost has Arsene, and Fury is nearly at 100%. Ooh. Almost reading the get up with that forward smash. Couldn't quite find the timing on it, though.
Would have gotten the kill without Arsene right there. But now Arsene is here. Getting the kill will be that much easier for Raven King.
Oh, the drag down forward air into tech chase read. Because he didn't even tech. He said, where are you going? I know where you're going.
Yeah, that down smash covers multiple options right there. Very good stuff.
Movement from Raven King to get back on ledge there, but get scooped by that up air. Yeah, that one's gonna do it.
Fury even it up very quickly, despite that early KO right there from Raven King. Ooh, caught him right there. Loops. Ooh, loops. We got them. We got the loops. We got the loops. 74%.
Joker optimization. Raven King.
He's been in the training mode. He's been training mode for a long time. Oh.
It's so hilarious that movie's just called Joker.
Oh, he might die. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, somehow manages to make it back on stage. Great awareness from Raven King here.
All right, that down air sends Fury off to the side. Back air, not quite going to be enough.
Okay, yeah, Fury fighting his way back onto the ledge there with that up air. Finding a huge combo here, taking a little meter off of Arsene. Raven King already at 73%.
Yep, all right, that back air, yep, that'll do it.
Yeah, that back air going to scoop him up from center stage and still take the stop. That is the power of Arsene.
Fury waiting a little bit to get rid of Arsene. Not all the way, though, because he wants some respawn invincibility. Of course, if you wait too long on the platform, you lose your respawn invincibility.
Okay. Fury finding a neutral air, taking him to the other side of the stage.
Oh.
Gyro.
Not quite. Raven King finds his way back. Not able to get that back air outside. Whoa, trades right there with the back air.
It doesn't even matter that up smash is very powerful. And let's see if Fury, he looks like he's trying to reset the bracket right now.
Yeah, he's looked very clean. This might be doing it. He's one stock away from getting this reset.
Oh, nice dunk! Great awareness!
Yep, using the slant on Yoshi to his advantage. Arsene is here. Oh.
Barely whiffing that side B there, but now Raven King has so much damage on him. Only has back. Oh!
That gyro kind of helped him. Put him in position to get that back air. Fury is so afraid.
This is my combo now.
He might be out of gas. He might not have gas.
Yeah, he had the air dodge. Raven King couldn't quite find it, though. Oh,
He's back.
Okay. I thought Arsene going away like messed him up, but the gyro in the down smash is going to do it anyway.
We're here for another set. 3-0 for Fury. 3-0 over Raven King's Joker. Not a lot of people could say they've done that. And that's going to be a reset. We're going to set number two. We're in for a long haul tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Folks in chat.
It is exactly 1 a.m. And we are in the second set of grand finals for TriPoint 103. Joker. Man, this has been spicy.
This has been spicy.
Like that, Raven King taking the gyro bounce to his advantage to get the back air.
He's like, you know what? I'm here. I'm throwing out that back air. But it was not enough to get into that game. We're here because of that, we're here in a second set. Still not popping out the Ike. Like I said, Fury has taken sets off Raven King's Ike before. So it's not like the Joker is like the suboptimal pick here. I think Joker is the better pick here. Rob has just historically kind of been a problem for Raven King, mostly because of his Ike, but maybe still not having the answers here with the Joker. Fury, of course, definitely the strongest Rob player we have here in Chicago.
Yeah, Raven King, I guess Ike just gets sniped too hard by Rob's projectiles off stage. But Raven King's Joker looks like it's kind of working out for him, but not so much with that up tilt up air.
Fury looking clean here in this game number one of the second set. We'll see if he rises momentum to carry the reset. I'm sure he's thinking that he wants to get a quick 6-0.
Oh, couldn't quite get the reset on the grab, didn't turn around.
Arsene.
Yeah, about to get Arsene.
Should come out any second now. There he is. Then there, pulled him out. All right, back air. Not quite can do for center stage.
Hey, going straight for the down air. Raven King dunking Fury's first stock here.
Sends him to the abyss right there. All right, gets him with the last hit of Aegon. The sad part about that move is even if you only get hit by like the last hit of it, you're still gonna eat all that chip damage. Look, 18% on Fury.
Oh, and that reflect making it a clean 48. Okay, nice shield from the gyro here. Raven King rolling behind the forward smash.
Yeah, good roll right there. Ooh, eats the fair. I don't know if holding it was the right idea, though. Fury punishing it hard with that back air.
Yeah, just just holds it a little bit too long. Now Viri holding himself in the air, waiting for an advantage, and he's trying to find it right here.
All right. Eats, once again, eating the gyro.
Yeah, 17%. We're already about to get Arsene. Raven King in a good position to even up the stock count here.
Oh. Oh, just throwing out these gyros right here. But Raven King, this Arsene has not been doing him any favors. It's almost gone. It's gone.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh!
He set that up so far in advance.
I said he was playing Beyblade, and then he started playing pinball. What is happening?
Viri is...
That is insane.
Got some insane momentum going in his favor right now. This is crazy. Raven King needs to find some answers. This ledge play, he has not been able to get past it.
No. Yeah, and that one time he got our, he just got our send and then like couldn't do anything with it. He just,
yep,
just kept getting combo.
Yep, kept being those down tilts.
Viri was just not letting him do anything.
These Robs are throwing hands.
3, 2, 1, go! All right.
Two stuck right there in that last game for Viri. Raven King electing to run back the stage, but it's not looking any better right now with this start. All right, finally finds an opening.
This is the follow-up there, but still has Viri above them on the platform. Didn't quite find that much off of it, but here we go.
Oh, Arsene.
Against Arsene mid-combo. Yeah, couldn't quite do anything off of it, though.
Yep, he wanted that down air, I could tell. Viri smartly DIing out, though. Not going to let himself get hit by that.
That forward air has such good reach with Rob's jump.
Oh! Just swing at him.
Yeah, catching him slipping in the center stage with a forward smash.
All right, and with the last hit of Arsene, does he have his jump? Ooh, nice. Using the guns to boost him a little bit further with the recovery.
Oh, but Viri not letting him have it. Smacking him right back off.
Oh, Arsene!
Oh, my God! Gets Arsene to get back!
I cannot believe it. That was the... Hey, I got you. I got you,
homie. We're doing this. We're in this together.
Oh, Raven King actually countered that laser.
Yeah, wow. He's not only not Arsene save his stock, he's getting a lot of mileage off it. And wow, that might be the greatest Arsene I've ever seen in my life. This might be.
Oh my goodness. Just scooping him right up with that back air, but Viri firing right back with that down smash. Needs to find this second stock in order to have Raven King not take a game off of him.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Oh, yep. Viri looking pretty clean here. Oh, up air. Nope, not finding the loops right there.
Okay, getting things started with that neutral air there. Couldn't quite find the follow-up.
All right, Nair keeps Rob away from him. The Nair covers most of Joker's body. For the first time in this set, I feel like Raven King has a pretty dominant lead here.
Oh, and that's Arsene.
Forward smash. That. That's game. Raven King finally... puts himself on the board, preventing the 6-0. He didn't want to see 6-0. Or maybe he did if it's late and you want to go to bed. But
there. Hold on.
We're here. We're not out of it. All right, we're going to go to town and... of course we are. It's Viri. First counter pick of the set. He's like, get out of here.
Disconnect your pro controller.
He's using a pro controller this late.
Oh, no.
All right, Town City, game number two. Three, actually. Game number six of the set. First time Raven King has a game on Viri at this tournament so far.
Yeah, it's looking like he's still taking a lot of damage. Already 42%.
Got the A-E-H-A on.
I don't know, how do you even pronounce that?
Iha Aegon. It's weird because they spelled. I mean, he shouts out the name of the move.
Yeah, that's what, that's why I say it like that. But like, I'm like, is that actually how you say it? So like, I don't know. I don't play Persona. My bad.
All right, shooting himself up. Oh.
Oh, reading the air dodge and getting the forward smash to clean up the first stock.
Yeah,
off of that bad DI.
Yeah, that grappling hook. Joker said, "You're mine," and Raven King said, "Yep, that's right." He's gonna hit him with that forward smash.
So you heard what he said, right?
Yeah, you are mine. Oh, he might be his again.
Right?
Oh my goodness, I thought that was it. But at my,
oh, he's still living off of these edge guard situations.
Not this one though. What Raven King said?
Raven King.
Took him 4 games of losing in a row. He realized, you know what? I'm Raven King.
Did he pull out the flash drive and just hit download? Like, that's what it's looking like.
He downloaded
right now.
Rob.exe. Got all of his internal processing into his database right now.
Okay, nice stuff from Raven King with the bullets there to get away from that edge guard situation from Viri. It's down smash.
Ooh, ooh, nice.
Touch the platform.
Down to the taxi platform right there.
He bullet past him to get a drag down up air, and now he's already taken like 50%.
Yeah, wow. This game has gotten super out of control for Viri. And this is the second Arsene. He's still on his first stock.
That's going to do it.
Yeah, not going to let it last, though. All right. Rave King toss him off. This is Rob on Town and City. I don't want to count him out yet, but this does look very bleak.
Okay. Grabs a ledge in that back air. Not going to quite do it, yeah.
Oop, use the platform. Gets using that burner boost tech. Viri's the only Rob I've seen do that.
Raven King catches his landing with that.
Alright, shooting out that gyro.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Arsene, he's here.
I got you, homie.
Let's see if he does got him. Yep, he's got him. Alright, and Raven King, all of a sudden, despite this looked grim 4 games in a row, but now he is only a game away from taking this try point number 103.
Oh, yeah.
The
Raven
venue.
King.
Ooh, I like how quiet the venue is. Everyone's going home for the night.
Shoot, it is late. But, wow, it's worth it. This
yeah, it's worth
this
it.
This is crazy.
This is a great set right now.
Raven King just turning up the heat.
Yep.
Okay, as you were saying, how quiet it was.
Well, I guess I was wrong.
Loud burst of noise, but.
I wonder if that came up on the comment.
Ah, gotcha. That's Manly Guy down there.
That was Manly Guy, a resident UGS staff tournament organizer, pool captain, screamer.
And commentary organizer.
True.
Or manager.
True.
Is it a commentary?
Man of many talents. Whose pro controller is this? We gotta have a talk.
That's disrespectful. We need to find who that is.
Mm-hmm. Raven King using the GameCube controller, not having that issue. Viri is on a pro controller though, but he's supposed to. All right, back to Town and City. Last time we were here, it did not go very well for Viri, but this is his favorite stage, I believe.
It's actually one of my favorite stages too. Mm-hmm.
So we'll see if he's able to come up with something here.
Uh-oh. Okay. Trying to get some early. Nice stall from Raven King there.
Yep. Rob, one of the strongest edge guarders in the game. Of course, as soon as he saw Joker off stage, he smelled the blood in the water like a shark.
And that's how you have, how hungry you have to be when, in order to take these grand finals off Raven King.
Oh, yeah, Raven King goes for that forward smash a lot. I'm sure if those of you in the UGS Discord, you see those images of Raven King low hitting. Joker leans back, dodges moves with this forward smash, and then swings.
Very efficient at using that. Having Viri at the blast zone here.
Excellent tomahawk
going
right
deep
there.
Deep for that backer. Wow, that actually didn't kill.
Yeah, Rob is hefty. Made a pure steal.
Raven King trying to use this Arsene for all it's worth. Dash attack on Viri at 173%. Oh, wow. Okay, Raven King trying to get spicy with that side view there. Getting that back air upon landing back into the stage.
Yep. Ledge trump right there. Not intentional, but making it back, you're taking advantage of it. Send that gyro right back at him. This Arsene, that's going to be the end of it, but that's going to be a lot. Oh, mine.
that's mine now. My gyro now. What are you talking about?
Oh, he still wants to use it. He still got it.
Oh, yeah, he's still using it to his advantage. Is he going to put that ledge here? Okay, yeah, trying to use his setup against him, but Viri pushing him back off stage himself.
All right, that gyro finally going away. Viri probably going to swan a new one soon, though. Is he going to get the chance, though? Oh, looking for the up air confirms.
Raven King so proficient at pushing those for all they're worth. Getting that down smash after that one. Not quite going to take the stock just yet.
Mm-hmm. All right, once again. Oh, Rob is so tall that up smash hits him. Oh, three stocks to one. Raven King. All after that fourth game, he just figured stuff out. He's like, you know what? I know what to do. And here's Arsene. Oh, I feel like with Arsene here, we might see a three stock. I feel like it's Arsene's gonna lead to a three stock. That Arsene led to a three stock.
And you called it, and it happened. Raven King taking tri point 103.
And it was looking grim for him. He lost
four games straight.
And then he just all of a sudden activated.
Yeah. He said, I'm on go.
He's on go.
I am on go.
He got Arsene in real life.
Nice. I got you, homie.
I got you, homie. All right. It is late. Raven King taking home the gold. Very good effort. Got a set on Raven King, which not a lot of people in Chicago can say they've done.
That's very true.
So he got that under his belt. But that'll be all for tonight, I believe. It is 1:13 a.m. So we are going. I believe we're signing off now.
Yeah.
I want to go home. I want to go to bed.
Great commentating with you. I have been Matata.
I have been LeMay.
And we will tune you guys in next week for Tri Point 104.
See you.